only one to make sure that Atiku become the president of Nigeria, but only all of us. And that's why yesterday I decided me, Senator Walid Jibrin, I'm stepping down as the chairman of BoT, please. I'm stepping down to make things easier for all of us. And I discussed with the candidate. The candidate agreed with me. He even said, I'm going to give you a bigger position. And the politician himself, he told me that I will be the national advisory chairman of the campaign organization.
Congratulations.
So I think I cannot